Now we want to go out to the finish line, the start and finish line, start line, I should say, down on Lower Broadway. Chris Conti has been down there all morning, about an hour and a half now, and so much has changed. I can see all sorts of people moving about now, Chris.
We've got runners, Rory. We've got lots of runners. The 30,000 or so runners that we're expecting for this race have started to make their presence known here on Broadway. This is, of course, the second year in a row now that they've started this thing here in downtown to kind of bring it back home to Nashville, give it a little bit more of that country feel in the midst of all these honky-tonks. And a big supporter of this race and a lot of races, quite frankly, across the city is Mayor Carl Dean. And Mayor, this is going to be your last country music marathon as mayor, is it not?
This is it, yeah. This has been a great event. It's gotten better every year and bigger every year. We get, you say, 30,000 plus people here. It's a great signature event for the city, and it fits with our message about the city being more healthy, more active, and I think runners all over the country want to be here. It's a great place to spend a weekend.
Bittersweet at all? I mean, looking back at this for the last time as mayor?
Yeah, well, I'm going to miss being mayor, but, you know, all things come to an end. But it's, I think having it downtown, having the start down here was the right decision. There's so much going on down here, and it's really interesting for the runners to start out here. Then you get the great visual of the starting, which is fantastic.
What's it been like for you as mayor watching this grow over the past couple of years and change and kind of come down here as it did last year?
I think all great cities have marathons, and ours is very, very successful. And so seeing it come downtown and then watching it every year expand has been wonderful. I think the relationship with the promoters of the event has been fantastic. They've done a great job of promoting this event, and it's now on everybody's list of marathons they want to run.
Not running today?
I'm not running today, no. I aged while I was mayor.
Where are you going to be watching from?
Well, I'm going to start the race here, and then I'll see it at various points around the city during the day.
Mayor Carl Dean with his last country music marathon under his belt here. Mayor, thank you very much.
We
appreciate it. Enjoy the race.